Hi everyone, we are here today for another video. This is for our Lip Factory for June 2014. Sorry about that, I'm trying to get myself situated with my big old head in the mirror so you don't see the lights. So, let's get started on our Lip Factory. I just got home from work. I haven't seen what is in this box yet. I just broke the seal and let's get started. So here we are for Lip Factory June, and there's a little note. Next month is their anniversary, so I will be very happy to be part of that with them. Alright, so our box changed a little bit. It used to be a box inside a box, so now we're being a little more conscious. It is now a really cute pair of lips in our packaging here, so we're going to rip that open and see what we see. Alright, the first thing that I see in here is a 29 Cosmetics Line Maker Lip Pencil. Full size of this is $23. And I received the shade Leather. Alright, so let's see. What does this look like? This is a brown. Beautiful. Good for fall and winter time. It was very smooth and creamy. Okay. Right, and you get a full pencil at 1.1 grams. All right, the next thing I see in here is a Galactic Beauty Star Shadow, and mine is in the shade Sexy Greens. Full size of this is $19. It's just a little eye pan. Feels really silky. Okay, it is one of those shadows that's very light at first application, but if you go ahead and use a primer, obviously, or something like a Fix Plus, it will bring that color out. But I think it's very light. It's pretty. I like how it's buildable, so you can use it all year long. Dark greens obviously are not number one priority in the spring and summertime. Well, maybe in spring, but not the summer. So this is definitely a color that you would be able to use to build up. I love how shimmery it is. You can see that there in the camera. And it just looks gorgeous. With my finger. Okay. Alright, the next thing that I see in here is this really cute light pink lip product. This is by Model & Co. It does have a mirror on the one side. And this is the Shine Ultra Lip Gloss, $16. And this is in the shade Marshmallow. Ooh, it smells like candy. I think I got it on my hair. It smells like candy. So it's just a really, really light baby pink. It actually has a pretty good pigmentation. I don't know if you could see it there, but it does show pretty pink. I do have a nude product on, but this would probably be like a really good glossy overlay color, you know, on one of maybe your darker pinks. Just want to add a little gloss. I think this would be great for that. And I love how it has a little mirror, so when you're on the go, you can see your pretty little pout. All right, the next thing that I see is a Be Fine Food Skincare. This is actually a lip serum with chamomile and beets. Full size of this is $10. Use anytime, all the time, much more than a balm. Use with a lip exfoliator for best results. Oh, okay, so mine leaked out a little, but that's okay. It doesn't really have a fragrance. At least it doesn't smell like beets, I guess, because I don't like to eat beets, but okay. Can't wait to give that a try. The next thing that I see in here is another Model & Co. This is black. This is going to be an eyeliner. The full size of this is $18. I'm not going to unwrap it because I have tons and tons of black liners. So maybe I could share that one with someone that could use one. All right, and then last but not least, oh, I'm a mess dropping everything today, is something all wrapped up, so it leads me to believe, yes, it is a nail product. And this is a Palladio Sunscreen for Nails UV Protection Top Coat. Prevents yellowing. The full size of this is $6. Worried about your shade of polish changing in the summer sun? This is your answer. Problem solved. Once your color choice has been dried, top it off with this UV top coat. So, sunscreen for your nails. I don't know if any of you girls tan, but when I used to tan all of the time, if I went into the tanning bed, I would have little nail koozies that I would put on. That way my nails wouldn't turn yellow. The acrylic tends to turn yellow. But also, and if you have gel nails or like a gel top coat, that will burn essentially. So that does also turn yellow. It gets it very brittle and it cracks a lot easier. So if you have a gel mani and you're wondering why does it always seem to not last like other people's, think about it. Do you tan? Do you sit out in the sun a lot? A lot of times those nail salons want you to sit there for a very long time under the UV light. It really is not necessary. The nails are pretty much cured, depending on the product, within a minute to 2 minutes tops. Three, the absolute most. But a lot of times they just want you to sit there and make sure it's hard. But if the product is real and it's good, and it's usually cured almost instantaneously. I did do gel nails out of my home for quite a while. It's just very hard to do your own, so I kind of gave it up. And then I started working at a new law firm and blah, blah, blah. I got very busy. I don't have time for all this. So that is it for our Lip Factory for the month of June. Once again, I'm extremely pleased, as always, with this subscription. Some people, I think, get a little deterred on the price. It is $22 a month, but this subscription is so worth it to me. You get so many full-size products. And they give you every month the total retail value of how much your box is worth. So this month's total retail value is $92. And I'm really excited to give these products a try. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Questions or comments, leave them down below. And thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Bye.